Johnny Burnett there with The Train Kept Rolling from sometime way back in the 1950s. I'll be honest with you, we weren't actually on a train. We were in a van, a little van, driving from Chicago, Illinois, all the way to Halifax, Nova Scotia, which was a fair old drive. It took us about 3 weeks stopping, doing gigs. The first place we went to after Chicago was Cleveland, where I finally had an opportunity to visit the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. I had an open invite there to come and have a look around their archives, which doesn't just mean records and documents and books, but actually artifacts. And one of the most amazing things I saw there was this mandolin that belonged to Lee Von Helm from the band. And it looked like it was like 1,000 years old. And it's probably being played somewhere on this tune.